Ewoudt Boonstra. I have a small studio called Boonstra Associates. Yeah, my background is basically I've been working in advertising for a long time. So I worked at Kessel Kramer for 6 years. I went to the US for a couple of years, so I worked at Biden and Kennedy in Portland and 72 and Sunny in Los Angeles. And yeah, after my years in the US, I came back to Amsterdam and worked at another agency here, and then I decided to just start my own thing. Yeah, so my flag. The idea for my flag is, I think soccer, football, mostly starts on the street. And what happens when you play on the street is that, might break a window or two. So the idea for my flag is to have a broken window, but an abstract version of a broken window. So it's a designed broken window flag. And that's like, yeah. I don't know, that's sort of a homage to the beginnings of football, because that's in a way, that's the beauty about football. Like, everybody of course loves to see the best players in the world and the best clubs in the world and all the fancy stuff, but the beauty about football is that you have this round thing, that comes in different sizes and weights and shapes, and you can just put it anywhere, and people will, no matter where you are, people will kick it, And I think, that's why I made that's why my flag is a broken window, because it starts on the street, and you break windows in the street. Here, I think, at least when you go to Ajax in the arena, I think that becomes quite they're making that quite American, So they have all the bars and the hot dogs and so I think they're sort of Americanizing it. But then they don't do like halftime shows yet. But it wouldn't surprise me if they start doing that. In a couple of years, but there's one interesting club here, by the way, that could be nice for you guys to talk to as well. But you have a Kamp Seedorf here, and Kamp Seedorf is a group of designers that that really love Ajax, and what they do is they make stencils and and paper. They make their own posters and cutouts of soccer players, and they put them all over the town. So that's so if I would say, like, okay, what's the design stuff that stands out in the Netherlands, like football design, that's really like in Amsterdam, Kamp Seedorf, and the stuff that that Nike does, they're sort of breaking away from all the traditional media by just putting stuff up in the streets, and even Nike does that. Most big companies don't want to do that, because they don't want to be associated as a they want to be associated as an A brand, and they think it's sort of below them to put stuff in the street because it looks like it's illegal or something. But sometimes there are interesting things are happening, like the last World Cup, the shirts were the type on the shirts were was designed by Wim Kau. So those times I think those times I think it becomes really interesting, because then you just then you take the design of football to a higher level.